Hi guys, good morning. We will check the there's a fire here. Fire last night around like 8 o'clock in the evening. Big fire, guys. 12 houses got burned down. We will we will check it what's the start for the fire last night. 'Di ba lagi na lang may sunog sa Boracay? Nasunog yung mga daw, yung mga bahay, tapos yung mga yun. Kite surfing house shop. We will check it out, guys. Ayan guys, sinusuong ko na ngayon ang kabundukan dito sa Back Beach. Ang hirap ng daan dito, guys. Baka ma-shoot ako sa sa kanal. Ayan ang putik pa naman ng kanal. We will check the fire got burned down last night. Ang hirap ng daan dito, guys. Susuong guys. Oh my god, it's still firing squad. Ayan guys, so holy. Ayan guys, yung sunog. This is Back Beach, Bulabog. Bulabog side. So ito yung mga nasunog kagabi, guys. So may still have fire. Firing. Oh my gulay. Always may sunog sa Boracay, guys, ha. OMG, may sunog pa, oh. Color key. Gami, oh. Wala, may apoy pa, oh. Kuya, anong pinagmula ng sunog, kuya?
Hindi ko alam.
Siyempre, apoy, no? Ayan, guys, may...
Osyoso
din nga. Oh, osyoso din tayo. Hala. Kaloka, ho, guys. Ayan, no, may pa. Oh, my God. Wala, mahirap dumaan dito. Baka maano tayo. Wala, ang dami. Titingnan natin, guys, ha? Susuungin ko kasi may mga apoy pa, oh. Baka maano ako dito, malitsyon. Tingnan natin. Kawawa naman yung mga nasunugan. Makiusyoso tayo. May mga apoy pa, oh. Oh, my feeling. Ayan pala siya, oh. Wow. Ayan, guys, yung Bulabog Back Beach yan. Yung Bulabog, this is Bulabog Back Beach. I think this is next to Aqua yung nasunugan. Yun, papasok tayo, makikusyoso tayo. Ayan, no. Ay, manawak mo. Tara, makisyoso tayo dito. Ayan guys, I'm here sa got burned down last night yung Bulabog side, yung area next to, I think this is next to Aqua Resort, you know the Aqua Resort. This is the area got burned down last night around 8 o'clock in the evening. Ayan, nakikita nyo guys. Oh, lahat Ate Lota. Interviewin natin si Ate Lota, yung friend ko. Wait lang. Ayan guys, si Ate Lota magdo-donate daw. Kikiusyoso din si Ate Lota. Usyosohin natin kung anong isimula ng sunog. Kanina, bakit daw simula ng sunog? Walang, syempre ang simula ng sunog, guys, apoy, di ba? Alamin natin. Ayan guys, so yung area na yan, oh. Ito yung this is Back Beach, yung next to Aqua. Yan. May pa siya, guys, may umaapoy pa. Ha? Ah, Hilito compound? Hilito compound? Ilang bahay ang nasunog? 12. Mga bata, hello kayo mga bata.
Hello.
Ano sabi niyo, anong ginagawa niyo dito? What are you doing here?
Tulong.
Speaking in English. You know how to speak English? Walang pasok?
Meron.
No school today? Aha, nag-absent kayo, no? Ayan guys, pinupulot nyo?
Abote.
They are picking up, guys, the yung, anong tawag doon? Bubog, oh, mga, bakit, binibenta nyo yan?
Hindi. Bulag Para saan yan? Para hindi daw matusok.
Ah, para hindi daw matusok ang mga taong baita. Mga volunteers yung mga bata, oh, nagmumulot sila, oh. Wow. Yan. Oh, di ba? Ay! may bata din pa nakikita. River! Nasunog ba kayo, be? Did you got you burn down your, ano? Oh my God, may bata. May bata. Ayan, guys. Anak ng kaibigan ko. Kaloka, Reva. Oo. Manood nyo sa YouTube. Hello, Kaka Rev.
Ano ang title
natin? Ang title, ang gusto mong i-title natin.
Tulong sa Boracay.
Tulong sa Boracay. Ayun, guys, oh. Dapat may account kayo. May account kayo sa YouTube para mapanood nyo. Talaga? Follow nyo ako. Ayun, oh. Dapat may gloves kayo. Mga bata. Ha? Ay, guantes. Oo. Kasi matitinik yung ano yung mga kamay.
Is this a video camera?
Mm-mm. Ayan guys, this is River, my friend's son. So no one, ano daw? Did your windsurfing girl get burned down or no?
No.
So lucky, ha? Lucky River. Siya guys, si River, River Cruz. Ang gwapo-gwapo niya, oh. Ano ka nga? Half Filipino in half?
Swedish.
Swedish. Half Swedish siya guys, oh. Ang gwapo niya, oh. Sikat yan dito si River sa Bulabog Beach. Diba? Anong grade ka na, River? Grade 1 ka pa lang? Ah, grade...
But I'm 7. I'm we're almost turning grade 2 from when the 14 days is done from school.
Ah, and, okay, good.
And then we have no school for 90 days.
Wow, nice, ha? Where is Mama?
There.
Mama, ito lang guys yung nasunog sa kanila, oh.
There's more there.
Ah, there's more there on the front. We will check it out. Come on, Rev, we will check it out. Mama mo? Ayan, guys. River will tour me to the boarding area. Boarding down. Oh my God, kalorki.
Mommy!
Eh! Oh, ah, this is you. Now I know where is. Now I know where is your shop now. Yeah. Mommy, finally I found your shop. So ano may nasunog kayo, wala? Kunti lang? Okay, yun lang. So at least swerte nyo, di ba?
Storage.
Ah, yung storage. Pero naagapan nyo lahat. Andun nga.
Lahat
na nandun.
Can I hold?
Ay, nako.
There was a fire last night.
Talk to them.
And... we saw it from our house there in Cuiba. So, I don't know if we're gonna fix it or not. It's up to my mom.
Talk to auto viewers.
I'm a little shy.
A little shy? Don't be shy. How you gonna be a blogger one day? Okay. Guys, shy daw siya. Show mo yung nagsunog ka gabi. Okay. Yeah. Come on, let's go. Let's go, Ate Trina. That's okay now.
Hi.
Okay.
Yeah, and I'm gonna start showing you where the fire was.
She said they are starting cleaning now.
Yeah. They are starting cleaning and there's another, and actually we don't know where the fire start.
Yeah. Can you find out where is the, no, don't move too much. Don't move it too much. Nagbablog na siya. Okay, introduce your sister.
Hi, this is my sister right here. Let me look. Hi, my sister. Naomi, look here. Naomi, look here. Look here. Look, look. Hi. Say hi, Naomi. Naomi, say hi. Say hi. Say hi, viewers.
For the victim of the burn down last night.
Yeah.
Talk to them.
Naomi, say. Talk, talk. Say hello.
Hello.
We...
See, Bido?
Yeah.
Ang galing guys nito, ni River, ng tour guide, di ba? Talk to the people. Come on.
So, let me show you the people here.
Come on.
I'm showing them the people.
Watch for your step. Show the people. Dangerous rape. Ayan guys, I'm finished. Ushuso there. Oh, andam is really dangerous, guys. Here the burning area. May umusok pa oh. Still firing. Kaloka dito, guys. So dangerous. Pero may nag-donate na guys, someone donating clothes, rice and sardines, I think. Yeah, ang bait nung nag-donate. Umangit kaloka yung daan dito, guys. Kawawa naman yung nasunugan. Manakawang ka na, wag lang masunugan. Di ba, guys? Ayan, guys. This area, they are installing drainage system from the back beach. You see, it was along the way there. Back beach. Hanggang saan, kuya? Up to Palabas. I don't know in English. Sa main road. Connecting to the main road, guys, yung drainage system. This is a bago lang siya. Kasi before, wala to kuya, di ba? Before, guys, walang ganito. This is a brand new drainage system. Yun. So, parang pwedeng maglangoy, no? Pag galing doon sa dagat, ibubunga ka doon sa main road doon. Pang! Ganun, di ba? Yung cute.
Dito gamit lang sa bagano, dyan, no?
Ha?
Dito yung bahay dito. Yan ang ginamit dito pa ang buhos dito sa
sa sunog kagabi?
Oo. Tinasaan lang nila.
Ito, guys, nasunugan siya, oh. Oh, ito naman yung damit niya. Ito yung damit niya. Ayun, guys, so, ang cute. Yung bra mo, nasalba mo ba yung bra mo?
Wala, isa lang.
Yung pante.
Tatlo.
Ha?
Tatlo lang.
Tatlong pante? Ang ganda ng pilik mata mo. Wow. Yung tibak, nasalba mo ba?
Wala.
Wala. Guys, wala. Ayan, di ba, kahit nasunugan ka, ganyan ang Pinoy, naka-smile pa rin. Ano pang ibang nasalba mo? Wala na.
Wala. Ano lang. Mga pumula. Mga labador.
Nagbo-board ka ba yan? Taga... Oh, I see. So, ano nang plano mo? Gusto mo ampunin lang kita? Halika na, Kayla. Naghahanap ako ng ngayon. Katulong. Nagana pa. Astig talaga yun. Astig yung bra niya, guys. Tignan mo pa ako, di ba?
Tingin ng bra.
Oo, oh, di ba? Oh, maghanap ako doon, bibigyan kita. Diyan ka lang, di ba? Bye-bye. Anong pangalan mo?
Samantha.
Samantha sa gabi, sa araw. Mateo! Guys, sa araw, Mateo. Sa gabi, Samantha. Nice to meet you, Samantha.